Baltimore City Schools hopes to help families get the food they need during this pandemic. They're out with the new pandemic EBT program. It works by giving $114 a month in benefits for each school-aged child per household to be used at approved grocery stores. Officials say this will allow families to buy food from any store that accepts SNAP, EBT, or the Independence Card. You do need to sign up for the program online, and we have everything you need to know posted right now at WJZ.com.